Annalise has been the ultimate teammate for years, and now her senior year, she's really gotten a chance to be on the floor. You know, she never gave up. She never gave up on herself, on her opportunity, and now her senior year, she's had a huge impact on our team, and it's just a testament to how much hard work can really pay off. You know, Kenesha, I think, one of the hardest workers on defense I think I've ever been around, and so someone who never quits. She's never given up on anything. She just goes so hard in the game. She gives us everything she has. She leaves a legacy that a lot of guards will have a lot of work to do over the next several years to match what she's done. Palma is one of the best energy people I've ever been around. She just has a contagious energy. She's always wondering how she can help, what she can do. Just a great kid to be around. I really enjoy being around her every day. We're really gonna miss her energy and just that enthusiasm. For E. Renee, she's been a kid that has grown immensely this year in her game. You know, somebody who, when I was at practices last year, was mostly on the scout team, and now she's a starter. And she's just improved her game so much. She's always in the gym shooting. It's just been fun with those guys.
First of all, I would like to thank for my family. I'm really appreciative and thankful for them, for their support throughout my years, because it's never easy to be far from home, and they always called me and FaceTimed me every chance they got. And I really appreciate it.
I just want to say thank you for all you've done. Like, you guys have been really great fans this entire year. It's always exciting to see you guys pack the barn, and I know you guys have always been bringing the energy for us, and we couldn't thank you enough.
First off, I want to thank my family, because even though they're away from here, they've been like cheering me on from home and watching the games late at night, and always like calling me after the game and before. And then I want to thank my coaches for giving me the opportunity to play here.
I want to thank my teammates for making the years I've been here special, because we've gained a sister bond where all of our team is super close and can go to each other for anything.